Very warm welcome to you as Optus Sports continuing coverage of the FIFA 2019 Women's World Cup continues. We're having such a great time. Two former Matildas back on the couch to talk all things football. Amy Chapman and Georgia Yeomandale. Hello, ladies. I know we've been loving this, haven't we? Amy, this first up fixture, it's already must win, isn't it, for both?
Absolutely. I think both teams will be coming out thinking they can win this game. Both coming off scoring no goals in their first round and losses. So this will be their best opportunity to get a win in this group stage. And I think both will be confident they can do that.
Georgia, let's talk wardrobe, shall we? You've got a beautiful T-shirt on. Tell us the significance of it, because we're obviously celebrating all things football and the Matildas on this set every single day of the World Cup.
Yeah, so this is a shirt listing every Matilda who's ever played for the Matildas with their cap number as well. And I think you feature somewhere on there.
Chapman's down there. Cheryl Salisbury over there.
I guess what's really great about this shirt is it symbolises the kind of coverage that the Matildas are getting at the moment, the exposure, and tries to outline how important it is that every player is recognised who has played for their country. So I'm pretty proud to be wearing this right now.